Hi, I'm Tamsin from the English Garden magazine. It's January and I'm just about to prune my roses. Now these lovely shrub roses live in a mixed border and what I want to do is encourage them to have an open shape. And with any rose that you're pruning, the idea is that you're creating a goblet shape with no branches crossing over in the middle. So how you do that is you look for a bud that is outward facing, so any new growth will grow outwards. I've got a fabulous bud here that's facing this way. I'm going to cut just above it at an angle. So we've enjoyed the hips on this rose in the winter, but now they're obviously over, so it's a great time to prune. So I'm going to take those off again and ask people, if you're pruning for someone else, how drastic do they want you to be? So I'm going to take about a third off the top of this shrub rose and go through it and make sure all the buds are facing outwards and I've got a neat goblet shape. Okay, so I'm happy with that. There's no dead or dying branches, nothing crossing over, nice upright shape. So, job done. Now this rose here has been pruned and it clearly demonstrates with these thicker stems how to actually take the cut. You'll notice here that there's a bud facing inwards and the cut is slanting away, which is correct, but we're looking for a bud that's facing outwards to give an open shape. So I'm going to take a cut again further down. The reason for taking a cut where it slants away from the bud is it's less likely to rot off. So I'm going to take this cut now. Nice clean cut with a sharp pair of secateurs. You don't want to leave any straggly bits.